think it will be a nice matchup against Penn State Beaver versus Community College of Beaver County. Beaver will win the tip off. Keener will start off with the basket.
Keener!
You can lead at just two.
With the assist, number four, Diamond Thomas.
Beaver will steal the ball. And Alexis Cross will go back up to take 2 points. Score is now 4-0 with 9:37. Left to go in the first quarter. Ball's across the middle court. NCCBC will call for 10 seconds.
Possession, Beaver.
Thomas with the ball, passing on in to Lopez, and Lopez will go off for 2 points. Slappy with the ball, looking. Passing across the court, but it's taken by Cross. Cross passing across the court. And Thomas with the three. It's a good three point made by Thomas. Cross now 9-0 with 8:55 left to go. Penn State Beaver struggling to get the ball up the court. Finally get the ball up the court. Passes it to Bradley. Looking on inside, it'll be CCBC's ball. Ball's passed in the Island Bradley, and Bradley go up for two. Score is now 9-2.
Island Bradley for two.
Ball's passed on into Chambers. Chambers looking, giving the ball to Cross. Cross with the attempted three. It's a jump ball.
Jump ball.
Could be Beaver's ball. Ball will now go to CCBC. Ball pass across. We pass over to Keener. Keener looking on in, and he'll pass the ball over into Diamond Thomas, but it's no good. CCBC will rebound the ball. Slap it with the ball. And CCBC will be called with 10 seconds. Thomas with the ball. Passing it over to Chambers. Chambers dribbling, looking past the ball of the Cross. Ball's passing to Lopez, will pass it back out to Cross. Cross will drive on in and pass the ball over to Thomas. It'll be Beaver's ball.
Out of balance. Possession remains with Beaver.
Ball's passed on into Chambers. Chambers dribbling. The quick little jumper missed. Rebound made by Bradley. Bradley making an outlet pass, and CCBC will make their way up the court. And the foul's called.
Beaver foul on number 14, Jemiah Chambers.
Foul's committed by number 14, Jemiah Chambers. It'll be her first team first. Slappy with the ball, start off for CCBC. Pass the ball over to number 24, Matico. Slappy with the ball. Rebound made by Emily Keener. Emily Keener, pass ball up, with pass ball down to Cross. And Cross with the layup scores now 11-2.
Diamond Thomas for two.
CCBC turned the ball over, giving Beaver possession of the ball.
Checking into the game for CCBC, number 3, Chardonnay Carpenter.
Ball is passing to Cross, who passes over to Keener. Ball is given to Thomas, who passes on in to Keener. Keener passing the ball back out. It'll be CCBC's ball.
Out of bounds, possession, CCBC. Checking into the game for Beaver, number 43, Libby Thomas.
Sloppy with the ball, driving on up the court for CCBC. Ball is given to Matico. Matico with the attempted three. Rebound made by Cross. Cross driving up the court for Beaver. Pass the ball over to Libby Thomas. Libby Thomas will pass the ball to the top of the key to Tom Diamond Thomas.
Alexis
Cross. Okay, call for walking. May passing the ball. Look over to Matico. Matico driving up the court. Pass the ball into Slappy. Ball's given to Bradley. Emily Keener with the rebound. Pass ball up the court to Thomas. Thomas going in and a foul call. Well, she will get called for walking. With 5:38 left to go, the score is 11-2 with Beaver in the lead. Ball stolen away by Beaver. Quick basket is made by Thomas.
2 points.
Passing into Alexis Cross. Lopez trying to go up for a rebound but misses it. Emily Keener was still the ball. Emily Keener passed the ball in to Thomas going for the layup and it's a good basket. Quick timeout is being called.
Timeout.
Sloppy with the ball. Stolen away by Alexis Cross, who will pass it over to Emily Keener. Rebound was made by number 42, Michaela Loomer. Loomer will get fouled and go to the line to shoot two.
CCBC foul on number 10, Triana Slappy. Her first, team first. At the line for Beaver, shooting two, number 42, Michaela Loomer.
Passes are good by Loomer with 4:39 left to go. Score is 17-2 with Beaver in the lead. Loomer steals the ball. Passing it over to Thomas. And Thomas will get the 2 points. kill the ball and go up the court. To good back and by Diamond Thomas. Slappy going up the court. Passing it on up to Corpenter. Fatico now with the ball. Slappy with the ball. Passing it over to May, who passes it back to Bradley. It's a good basket made by Bradley.
I love Bradley, too. Balance possession, CCBC. Checking into the game for Beaver, number three, Ellie Rudolph, number 13, Jolia Savio, and number 14, Jamaya Chambers.
Ball's passed across court to Slappy. Slappy driving up to court, pass the ball to Carpenter, but it goes out of Carpenter's hands. Carpenter grabbing the ball, and it's a good two-pointer made by Carpenter. Score 3-0. Three left to go. Score is 21-6 with Beaver in the lead. Savio with the ball. Savio going up for the three. He got made by Loomer, but it was taken away by CCBC to be a jump ball.
Checking into the game for CCBC, number 33, Darryl Pyle. Jump ball, possession, Beaver.
Ball's tossed on into Thomas, who passes out to Savio. Savio with the attempted three, but was rebounded by Bradley. Tico will go up the court with the ball for CCBC. Come down with the ball, passing back to Matico. Ball will be dumped on inside, but it'll be taken away. Savio driving up to go with the ball. Pass him over to Rudolph. It's a good basket made by Rudolph.
Rudolph for two.
Carpenter with the little layup. The score is now 23-8 with 2 minutes left to go. Libby Thomas with the ball, driving on in. Quick rebound made by CCBC, and CCBC will drive up the court with the ball. A good little jumper made by Matico. Balls thrown up court to Libby Thomas. Libby Thomas looking. Pass the ball over to Rudolph. And 3 seconds is called. CCBC will not have possession of the ball. Ball's passed into Carpenter. Carpenter will lose the ball to Thomas. Thomas driving the court with the ball. Rebound made by CCBC. CCBC's Slappy driving up the court with the ball. Slappy going all the way in. It'll be rebounded by Penn State Beaver. A good basket Libby made by
Thomas.
Libby Thomas with 45 seconds left to go. Scores 25-10.
Our balance position, CCBC. Checking into the game for CCBC, number 24, Abby Matito.
Tico with the ball for CCBC. Looking. Passes over to May. Back over to Matico. Slapping now with the ball. 25 seconds left to go. Antigua will lose the ball, and it'll be Beaver's ball. With 18.8 seconds left to go, the score is 25-10. Thomas with ball, passing out to Savio. Savio dribbling, passes back to Thomas. Thomas with the attempt with cool shot. And it's two points. It's the end of the first quarter.
Score after one quarter of play. Penn State Beaver, 27. CC.
Slapping with the ball for Penn State Beaver. Dribbling, looking. Passes the ball to Matico, who passes on into Bradley. It's a good basket made by Bradley. Score is now 27-12 with 9:40 left to go. Slappy making a spin move. Looking. It'll be CCBC's ball.
Out of bounds. Possession of CCBC.
May with the ball. Looking. And the shot clock has expired.
Shot clock violation. Possession, Beaver.
Ball is given to Cross. Cross tossing it on into Lopez, who passes out to Keener.
Out of bounds. Possession, CCBC.
Ball goes out of bounds. Would be CCBC's ball. Ball is passed up top to Bradley. Bradley passes the ball to Matico. Hands it over to Slappy. Slappy driving on him. Looks, passes the ball to May. May with the attempt at three, just short. Rebound made by Emily Keener. Keener throwing the ball up court to Cross. It'll be CCBC.
Out of bounds. Possession.
Hit off CCBC's Beaver. Foot, giving Beaver the ball. Ball is passed up top to Lopez. Lopez with the three. Rebound made by May. Ball stolen away by Cross. Cross tossing up to Chambers. And it's a good rebound. Made by Chambers and a good basket.
Out of bounds. Possession. CCBC.
Ball pass on into Matika. And a foul's called.
Fouls
committed by number 20, Alexis Cross. That'll be her first team first. Ball is taken away by Lopez. Lopez going up the court looking past the ball. Attempts to pass the ball to Thomas, but will throw the ball out of bounds. Matika looking and throws the ball away. Ruby sees Penn State Beaver's ball. Ball's going to Keener. Keener looking. Pass move to Cross. Cross with a three-pointer. It's a good three-pointer by Cross.
7-28, that goes. Score is now 32-12.
Another foul is committed by number 20. Alexis Gross will be her second team second. Quick timeouts being called by CCDC. Ball's given to Bradley. Bradley with the ball, getting across court. He'll toss one over to Slappy. Slappy with the attempt at three. It's a good three-pointer made by Slappy. With 6:55 left to go, score is now 32-15. Emily Keener with the three. Missed. Rebound made by Slappy. Taking the ball away, and a good call for over and back. Matika with the ball. Looking, passing on in. Kyle looking. Passing the ball. Skippy driving on in. It'll be CCBC's ball.
Alexis Cross, that's new.
And a foul's called. Beaver foul is committed by number 14. Maya Chambers, that'll be her second team third.
And checking into the game for CBC, number 5, Lynn May.
Ball's passed on into Bradley. Bradley going on into the hoop. It's a good little layup made by Bradley.
Bradley for two.
Thomas will go in, passing to Lopez. Lopez passing it over to Libby Thomas. Libby Thomas passing back out to Cross. Cross with the three-pointer. Rebound made by Libby Thomas. Libby Thomas with a quick little jumper. It's a good basket. 5:25 left to go. Score is now 36-17 with Beaver in the lead. Lopez will steal the ball away. Pass the ball over down to Diamond Thomas. And Thomas with the
Diamond
basket.
Thomas from Shia Lopez for two.
Bradley driving up the court, passing the ball to May. It'll be Beaver's ball.
Out of bounds, possession, Beaver. Checking into the game for Beaver, number 42, checking into the game for CCBC, number 24, Abby Matico.
Thomas Green, ball to court for Beaver. Passing it over to Cross. Cross passes the ball to Keener. Keener driving, does a little quick jumper. Rebound made by Bradley. And a foul's called. Michiko will go to the line to shoot two.
Beaver foul on number 4, Diamond Thomas.
Foul submitted by Beaver's number 4, Diamond Thomas. It'll be her first team four.
CCBC, number 24, Abby Matico, shooting two. Checking in the game for Beaver, number 3, Allie Rudolph, and number 13, Julia Savio.
Ball is given to Thomas. It'll be Thomas poking, dribbling. Passes the ball over to Emily Keener. And Keener gets all for travel. I'll be passing the ball on in to Matico. Matico dribbling and a foul is called.
Beaver foul number 13, Julia Savio.
Foul is committed by Beaver's number 13, Julia Savio. That'll be her first team fifth. At the line shooting two is number 24, Abby Matico. Bring the ball to court for Beaver. Pass the ball over to Rudolph. Rudolph passing back to Savio. Savio passing on in to Thomas. Thomas will miss it, and CCBC will rebound the ball. Slappy will bring the ball to court for CCBC. Savio with the rebound. Savio bringing the ball up. Looking, passing it across court to Thomas. It'll hit Thomas's back and go out of bounds.
Out of bounds. Possession of CCBC.
With 4:37 left to go, scores 38-20. Bradley with ball looking, pass gets sloppy. A foul's called and beat Beaver's ball.
CCBC
foul, fouls committed by CCBC's 33, Dara Pyle.
That'll
be her first team first. Rudolph with the ball, looking, pass it over to Chambers. Chambers passed him over to Sabio. Sabio driving in, passing the ball to Thomas. And it's a good basket made by
Thomas.
Libby Thomas.
From Julia Sabio, 2 points. Out of bounds, possession, CCBC.
Falls pass on into Bradley. And a foul called.
Beaver foul, number 43, Libby Thomas.
Fouls committed by Beaver's 43, Libby Thomas. Sabio with the ball, passing it over to Rudolph. Rudolph looking, passing over to Chambers. Ball's given to Loomer. Loomer with the attempted three. Rebound made by CCBC. Skibby will go up the court with the ball. Skibby passing the ball and into Bradley. Rebound made by 42, Loomer. Sabio passing the ball over to Chambers. Back down to Sabio. It's a good basket made by Sabio. Ball, dribbling. Skippy looking, loses the ball, taken by a Loomer. Rebound made by Chambers, and Chambers will go back up, lose the ball. Rebound again made by Loomer, Loomer will get fouled.
CCBC foul number 5, late in May.
Loomer will go to the foul to shoot 2.
At the line for Beaver, number 42.
Foul's made by number 5, late May. It'll be her first team second.
Checking in the game for Beaver, number 25, Shai Lopez. Checking in the game for CCBC, number 33, Dara Pyle.
With 1:40 left to go, score is 44-21. Quito driving up the court, looking. It will be Beaver's ball.
Somebody
get called with a double dribble. Skippy driving up the court for CCBC. Then it'll go out of bounds and it'll be Beaver's ball. A minute 7 left to go. Scores 44-21. Rudolph with the ball. Passing out low to Lopez. And Lopez for two. Mikito with the ball, dribbling. And it's a good layup made by Mikito. Sabia bringing the ball up the court. Looking. Rudolph with the attempted three-pointer. Rebound made by May. May passing it off to Skippy, and Skippy will bring the ball up the court for CCBC. 20 seconds left to go in the second quarter. And a foul's called.
Beaver foul number 3, Allie Rudolph, her first.
Fouls committed by Allie Rudolph will be her first, team fifth.
CCBC number 10, Triana Slap. Slapping. Shooting 2.
Sabio bringing the ball to the court for Beaver. Passing it over to Chambers. Chambers looking. Passing it over to Rudolph. Good shot made by Lopez. And at the half, the score is 46-25 with Beaver in the lead. Beaver start off the ball in the third quarter. Ball's passed across. Pass over to Chambers. Back over to Cross. Cross dribbling, passing down and into Thomas. He'll pass it out to Lopez. And a good basket by Lopez.
Lopez for two.
Patico with the ball, dribbling up the court for CCBC. He'll pass on over to Skippy. Taken away by Beaver. It'll go out of bounds. It'll be Beaver's ball. Cross with the ball. Loki passing on inside to Lopez and the foul's called. Foul's committed by number 42, Island Bradley.
Number 42, Island Bradley. Her first.
Ball's passed on into Lopez. Rebound made by Thomas. Thomas throwing the ball back out to the top. Emily Keener with the rebound. Pass is stolen away by Skippy. Chambers on the ball, passing it down court for Thomas, and it's a good layup made by Thomas. Score is now 50-25 with 8:40 left to go in the third. Ball stolen away by Beaver. Thomas up again for another layup.
Chambers, 4-2.
Ball skipped across to May. May driving across court for CCBC. Pass the ball on over to Skippy. Skippy with the three. Rebounds made by Lopez. And a foul called. CCBC fouls committed by number 24, Abby Matico. Ball is given across. He'll pass it over to Chambers. Chambers passing it in to Keener. Keener passing it down low to Thomas. Thomas will miss it, and a layup's rebound's made by Cross, and a foul spot. Fouls created by CCBC by number 5, Leighton May. On the line, shooting 2 for Beaver is number 20, Alexis Gross. Passing into Skippy. Skippy will pass over to Matico. Matico passing out court. Alexis Cross will steal it. And a foul is called. Number 14, Jemiah Chambers, good line shoot, too. Foul is committed by CCBC, 24, Abby Matico.
Jemiah Chambers, shooting 2.
Matico handing it off. Ball is stolen away by Chambers, throwing up Cross, but it will go out of bounds.
Out of bounds. Possession of the CCBC.
Matico racing up court. The ball got around, so it'll be Beaver's ball.
Possession, Beaver!
Chambers bringing the ball to the court. Looking, pass it over to Cross. Cross, pass it back over to Chambers. Chambers with the attempted shot. It's a good shot made by Chambers. Score is now 57-25, with 6:50 left to go in the third. Tico now with the ball. NCCBC good call with 10 seconds.
Possession, Beaver.
Thomas with the ball, passing it over to Cross. Cross passing it back over to Thomas. Thomas with the three. And a foul's called. Foul will be called by number 25, Cheyenne Lopez. That'll be her first team first. Okay, with the ball driving up the court for CCBC, gets stuck in a trap, and CCBC gets called once again. 10 seconds.
Possession, Beaver!
Chambers with the ball, passing it over to Cross. Cross, the three-pointer to the three-pointer.
Three-point possession, scored by number 20, Alexis Cross.
Driving up the court. It'll be CCBC's ball.
CCBC.
Ball's given to Bradley. Bradley looking. Passing it over back to Skippy. Bradley with the ball.
Shot clock violation. Possession, Beaver.
Ball is given to Keener. You're looking, passing the ball to Chambers. Turns back out to Cross. Another 3 points made by Cross. Score is now 63-25 with 5:10 left to go in the third.
Alexis Cross.
Quick timeout is being called by CCBC. Tico with the basket. Cross with the ball, passing it over to Keener. Peter with the attempt at three. It's good. Three-point
basket scored by number 40, Emily Keener.
May with the ball. Chambers taking the ball, going up the court. And Chambers could call for a block.
Beaver, possession, CCDC. Checking into the game for Beaver, number 3, Allie Rudolph, and number 42, Michaela Wallman. Checking into the game for CCDC, number 3, Chardonnay Carpenter.
Ball was thrown away, it'll be Beaver's ball.
Out of bounds, possession, Beaver.
Going all the way down to the court. It's thrown away and taken away by Rudolph. Rudolph driving up the court, passing it up to Cross. Cross going in for a layup, misses it. Rebound made by Chambers into the basket.
Thomas for two.
Skippy with the ball, looking. Attempted three. It's a good three-pointer made by Skippy.
Basket scored by 10. Try on a slot. Double dribble against Peter. Possession of CCDC.
Ball's taken away by Cross. Cross moving it over to Rudolph. Back down to Cross.
Alexis Cross from Allie Rudolph for two.
And a flip foul is called by Beaver by number 3, Allie Rudolph.
Checking in the game for Beaver, number 13, Julia Savio, and number 14, Jemiah Chambers. And number 43, Libby Thomas. Timeout, Beaver.
Ball pass back to Matiko. Matiko pass back, Slappy. Slappy with attempted three. Rebound made by Bradley. And it's a good basket made by Bradley. And a block called by Savio. Ball's passed to Bradley. Bradley looking. Matiko dribbling. Ball's getting to Carpenter. Carpenter tossing it down to Bradley. It's a good basket made by Bradley. Thomas with the ball, looking, passing it to Rudolph. Rudolph passing it to Savio, back over to Chambers. Chambers with the ball, looking, passing it to Wilmer. Wilmer passing out to Rudolph. Traveling. Rudolph gets called for traveling. Made by Libby Thomas.
Out of bounds, possession, Beaver. Checking in the game for CCBC, number 5, Layton May.
Rudolph with the shot. Rebound made by Bradley. A minute 5 left to go, score 70-34. May dribbling up the court.
Out of bounds, possession, CCBC.
Ball's given to May. May looking, passing back to Slappy. Slappy passing to Carpenter. Carpenter looking, passing it back. And a foul call. Fouls committed by number 3, Allie Rudolph. That'll be her third, team third. And it'll be Beaver's ball.
Out of bounds, possession, Beaver!
Checking for CCBC, number 24, Abby Matito. Ball's game, Libby Thomas. Looking. And Thomas should call for walking.
Possession, CCBC.
Ball's passed into Slappy. Slappy going through players, getting to the half court, throwing it in. Ball's going to Tico. Tico passing it over to May. It's a good basket made by May. Rudolph with the ball, looking, passing it over to Savio. Savio passing it over to Chambers. Score 70-36.
Score at the end of 3 quarters of play.
Slappy with the ball for CCDC, looking. And a good call for walking.
Beaver.
Rudolph with the ball. Passing to Chambers. Chambers looking, passing back to Savio. Stabbed with the ball, looking, dribbling, passing it to Rudolph. Rudolph passing it down low. And Savvy will get called for a walk-in. Bradley with the ball. Getting cross court. And a hold is called.
Beaver foul, number
42. Foul committed by a fool of the team. So Wilma will be her first team first.
Beaver,
number 4, Diamond Thomas, number 20, Alexis Cross, and number 40, Emily Keener. Ball slid on into Bradley. Bradley trying to shoot, but misses the hoop. Rebound made by Rudolph. Rudolph passing up court to Thomas, who passed him over to Wilmer. And it's a good basket.
Wilmer from Diamond Thomas for two.
9 minutes left to go, score 72-36. Nikita with the ball, looking. And a foul is called.
Beaver foul number
42. Fouls commanded by number 42, Michaela Wilmer. That'll be her second team second. Nikita with a shot. Fouls passed down to Keener, and a foul is called.
CCBC foul, number 3, Chardonnay.
Fouls created by number 3, Chardonnay Carpenter.
And also checking into the game for us. And checking into the game for CCBC. Number 10, Trayana Slavin.
Ball's tossed into Alexis Cross. And Lee Keener with the rebound. Wilmer with the attempted shot. Rebound made by May. Ball's given to Slappy. Slappy going up the court for CCDC. It'll be Beaver's ball.
Beaver.
Rudolph with the ball, Ellie Rudolph with the three. And it's a good three-point made by Rudolph. 7:40 left to go. Score is 75-38. Makito going in for a layup, but it's a good layup made by Makito. Ball. ball is given to Bradley. Bradley loses the ball and is taken by Loomer.
CCBC foul on number 10, Triana Slappy. That's her second, team second.
At the line shooting Beaver, two is number four, number Diamond four, Thomas.
Diamond Thomas shooting two. Checking into the game for Beaver, number 13, Julia Savio.
Ball is given to Thomas.
It's a basket made by Thomas. Keener, 4-2. Out of bounds. Possession, Beaver.
Savio with the ball, looking, passing it to Cross. Move on made by Savio. Savio passes over to Chambers to pass to Keener. This good basket made by Keener. 6 minutes left to go, score is 82-40.
Jump ball, possession, Beaver. Thomas for two. CCBC foul on number five. Third, team third. Hit the line for Beaver. Number four, Diamond Thomas. Shooting one. Checking into the game for Beaver, number 3, Allie Rudolph. And checking into the game for CCBC, number 33, Darryl Pyle.
Foul is committed by number 40, Emily Keener. That'll be her first, team third. Rebound made by Bradley.
Island Bradley for two.
A basket made by Alexis Cross. Made to Mikito.
Having Mikito from
with 4:20 left to go. Score is now 87-44. Happy with the little basket, it's good. Quick shot made by Nikito, rebound made by Sabio. Looking. It'll be Beaver's ball.
Beaver. Checking in the game for Beaver. Number 14, Jemiah Chambers. And number 43, Libby Thomas.
Quick timeouts being called by CCBC.
Timeout.
With 22 seconds left to go, score is 95-44.
At the line for CCBC, number 24, Abby Antico, shooting two.
Ball's given to Thomas, and a foul's called. Ball's given to Chambers. Chambers passing the ball to Rudolph.
Final score 95-46.
Beaver will take the win.
CCBC 46.